My mom is going batty in that old house of hers.
I'm not moving to San Diego. I can't uproot the kids. Maybe this was just a bad idea, us moving back to the States.
Everything is gonna be all right.
A year. Afghanistan for a whole year. Let's just say something. Let's make something up. Let's say that you're sick or that I need you. Anything.
Godforsaken desert. Any minute I had my fucking ass blown off, and all you can talk about is how hard you've got at watching the kids.
It's hard to do this alone. And did you just call me Annie? Oh, you're such a big girl. Okay, let's cuddle. Put mommy over us, come. I'm scared too, baby. Come here.
Thank you.
There's nothing for you here. Go back to your family.
That San Diego job I interviewed for last March finally came through. We moved in with my mom.
No, you did not take
I'm the father, and I need to do what's best.
I know that you're the father, but I'm the mother.
I have sole custody, Lexi.
San Diego, how am I supposed to visit? Shit, my battery's about to go. Charger's in the apartment and I'm locked
out. Maybe if you didn't stay out all night, every night. Where were you 3 days ago?
I had a problem with my car.
I heard it was impounded.
I wasn't drunk.
The rumor mill has a not-so-cloudy recollection.
Diego. I miss my babies. I don't know who I am without them. It's San Diego.
You know we're near San Diego, darling.
What happened? happened to you in the engine compartment yesterday?
Blew the electrical system. Nearly blew my head off.
There's a dead body. A woman down there. What the fuck? Why is there a dead body down there?
We're drifting. We're in a short few days. Or it could be weeks.
Why is there a dead body down there? Why is there a dead body down there?
Good time, girl.
So I guess I stumbled across the murder and dump the wife in the ocean thing, huh? This really is my lucky day.
I'll call you Ladybug.
What?
Your ankle. There. Your tattoo. I bet there's a story behind that.
Whatever.
See his polka dots on him? Let's go put him up.
Okay, come on. Let's go put him up.
We're drifting.
Even in the middle of the ocean, I find the only obnoxious asshole to state the obvious.
We'd be down in Mexico in 3 days. Of course, it could take a month or so to drift down to South America.
If I have to stay on this thing with you for a month, I'll kill myself.
Oh, don't do that. We can have such a fun month.
All the luck.
Of course, it is possible to never hit the shore at all, drift all the way around the Great Horn. So you can untie me, or you can let out the anchor yourself, if you want to survive this. And I'm guessing you do.
You want to drop the anchor? Surely if we put down the anchor, that would stop us from getting back to shore. I'm stupid, but I am not that stupid.
You get too close to the shore, you can run aground. Rocks. You don't want to hit them. Trust me.
Trust you.
Dragging anchor can save your life at night.
Oh. Ah!
leave me here. Can't leave me here. Lady. Fishing.
You're free.
Yeah.
Where is she?
She?
Your wife.
What the hell are you talking about?
She was here.
God damn, you can tie one on.
Where's the brown stuff in the wrapper?
Must have washed away. Hell of a storm last night.
Where's the gun?
Come on up. You're gonna get seasick down there. Hello. You want some fish? You know, I've got some gas canisters down there. I need those for the barbecue. Could you bring those up?
Come on, it's too early for sushi.
Are you still in there? I hope you don't think you can hide in there forever. I had the keys. Not like I can't open the door at any time. Come on out. In a bite?
Can I help you with something?
Hey, what's going on here? What'd you do with all my stuff?
Where's my gun?
Gun?
The gun that I had in my bag.
I don't know. You're pretty strung out, lady. You sure you even had one?
Sunshine.
What's the point? I'm not gonna hurt you.
I don't want to end up a dead woman in a body bag.
Look, we're in a really horrible situation here. There's no reason that we can't keep each other company.
A drink.
Looks like you need more than a drink. Truce?
This is always gonna end badly anyway, so why not?
All in.
All my pot seems to be empty.
This is the part where you fold.
Or I could bet something else.
There's nothing else left to bet. Nothing else in the tackle box. Unless, of course, you want to go with our usual bet.
Usual bet?
Usual bet.
But how can we have a usual bet? This is our first bet.
You are bluffing.
Fine, I'm just gonna go with this, our usual bet.
I call. A full house. Beat that.
A pair of aces.
I am the man! All right, I'll be collecting on my winnings now.
Down, Brooch. I might not be very good at this game, but I'm guessing... my full house is a little fuller than your full house.
Do that again. I wasn't gonna do this shit. I'm sorry. I just got a little stressed.
I'm really cold. I can't stop shivering. I need a drink.
Oh, your sister's crying again.
Yeah. She cries a lot, huh?
You make her sad.
Do they make you sad?
Yeah.
Do I make you sad?
Yeah.
I do?
Mm-hmm.
I can't do this alone.
Andy, I've been working my ass off here in this godforsaken desert.
Enough with your war stories, Roy. You'll scare the kids.
When did you lose respect for me?
What are you doing?
He's a terrible mother.
So what? You're just gonna drink and smoke yourself to death then?
I might as well just let some razor tooth predator eat me.
Suit yourself. Maybe you're stronger than I thought.
Stronger than I thought.
You always have been a good swimmer.
How do you know? And why do you keep calling me baby?
I've been calling you baby since our third date.
Date? What date?
By, we get caught up. You know what? Maybe getting stuck out here is the best thing for us.
Us?
I know I haven't been myself lately.
Honestly, having literally just met you, I think you're as crazy as ever.
Baby. Brit, I can change. You'll see. When they find us, we're gonna be a new man. Picture for my collection.
Oh.
through this, honey. Don't worry, I'm gonna figure something out.
We need to spark up the barbecue.
Music do you like to listen to?
What?
Come on, it's just a game. Our first date.
What did you do? Dump her in the sea when I was passed out?
Dump who?
The woman downstairs.
What happens to women after they get out of college, huh? Do they all just go crazy?
Crazy. Have you looked at yourself in the mirror lately?
I'm crazy depressed.
Depressed?
Yeah. Will you medicate yourself?
The men are perfect. I'm not getting older. I'm just getting a younger wife.
I don't want a younger wife, baby. I just want you. We've just been going through a rough patch lately. We'll muddle through it, right?
Wow.
Must be the hormones. Yeah. Women's hormones mess with their ability to reason.
Reason with me this. Man has it all. The hottest wife. She sees him as her one and only. They have two beautiful children. Then he goes off to Afghanistan. A glass of wine takes the edge off. God, I'm so scared and so lonely, and the kids, they don't go to bed. So before you know it, it's a bottle of vodka. Have the kids, and you don't have the kids. It's just a little pinprick, and nothing else matters.
play a different game. Do you know what I wish for? What I would give for a hamburger and fries right now. I wish anything would fly overhead.
It wasn't.
Okay, shut up. Line up.
Next.
I'd even settle for one of your psychedelic water bottles right now. Salinization.
What's that?
It's what makes salt water drinkable. Fill up that tin pan with water and put it on the barbecue. You capture that condensation with the tin foil. And you'll be able to drink it.
And you've had this the whole fucking time.
Thirsty.
It's a fish!
Good, good. Let the line run. Don't let it out too much, though.
Wait, what?
Keep the tension on it.
So I let it out or keep it tight?
Just don't lose it. Good, good. Now drop it over here on the table.
I did it.
Now get the bat.
What?
Are you hungry?
Yes.
Get the bat. You have to kill it.
No, I can't kill it.
Are you hungry?
Yes.
Are you hungry?
Aren't you hungry? Megan, your mommy tells me that you won't eat your fish. Aren't you hungry?
Oh, no.
No, I'm just gonna call you later.
No, you're not gonna call me later. This is how we're going to have to do this.
Can you stop that?
Megan, you're eating what your mommy fixed tonight, and that's fish.
I'm gonna ask you one more time really nicely. Can you please eat your fish?
No.
Roy, honestly, I can't
Lexi,
do anything.
Lexi, you're there. You need to step up and deal with the kids.
Okay. Can you eat that, please? Okay, Roy! I'm gonna call you later, okay?
This is what we're eating.
About a year ago, I lost my job. My husband was in the military. When he came out, there was no work for him, so he started doing odd jobs. I needed antidepressants, and soon I graduated onto harder and harder self-medication. We had two beautiful children. I try not to think of them, push them to the back of my mind. All I am.
Oh.
Said my name was Brittany.
Yeah, Brittany. Did I say Kathy? Ah, it's the sun. The sun is messing with my mind.
In your head, all of these women are the same. Am I right? Killing the same woman and dumping her in the sea.
Baby, you come up with some of the craziest things.
Do you think people ever change?
People change their clothes all the time.
They have to want to change.
People change their endurance.
Stop. I'll die.
so I might as well make enough to do just that.
Just this one last time. And then you can stop.
If I do, I'll die.
Just one last time.
Diego.
See San Diego, darling.
I'm not Kelsey. I'm not Britt or your wife or whatever your wife's names are.
Why are you always trying to confuse me?
I love you, baby.
If you love me, why did you kill me?
You're my soulmate. If I can't have you,
no one can.
This is your wife. This is your wife, not me. This is your wife, you crazy bastard.
No more lies. No more. No more controlling me. No more confusing me. Why fucking me?
Funny thing about killing someone, you can never get.
get that toothpaste back in the tube.
Him.
taking all this time to get out here. Did you come to rescue me? I haven't given anyone reason to rescue me lately. I need to go get help. Blankies to keep you warm. It's just to cuddle you. And my job is to be your mom. I have no reason to be.
Thank you.
on fire and your kids are home.